Hi, I'm Rylie Mainville. I'm from upstate New York, and I was an non-traditional medical school applicant. I graduated from Hamilton College, and I worked as a medical scribe for a year in Cincinnati, and now I'm here. This is Sage. She is my seizure alert and response service dog. Yeah, it's you. I got diagnosed with epilepsy in my freshman year of college. All throughout my college, my parents and I were thinking about getting a service dog, and then my senior year we finally did because I wanted to have the opportunity to go wherever I wanted and live an independent life.
She's a golden doodle. She's 3 years old. She is trained to respond to my seizures through scent detection. She has an amazing nose and can detect seizures up to 15 minutes before they occur.
She loves it. She loves the attention. She knows that she is like the star of campus. EVMS has been phenomenal from the start with accommodating me and making sure that we both feel welcome here. And it's great, a great little town.